Alrighty, looks like it is live now. Anyway, welcome on in. Yeah, it's a little bit earlier in the day for me, but it's a good time for me to do it, so that's what I'm gonna do. And today's gonna be some more of the messenger. Last time we uncovered the hidden content. So we found the secret island and then defeated the octopus boss, and now we're gonna just continue our quest through the island. And depending on how smoothly it goes, we might, get into more of the main game as well. So with that said, yeah, let's just switch views here and start things up. All right, good. And grab my controller. All right. Oops. Don't know what happened there. Apparently, the controller can control OBS as well, which is actually kind of interesting. All right. Yeah, here we go. I've also was playing with something where I reconfigured my controls, and that's what this little test was here for, because I wanted to try out a different control scheme, and it seems to be better than what we had before. So, let's try it. Sorry, the sirens are in the background. Not much I can do about that. Oh, that's interesting. So, way to transition to the water. I hit twice. Okay. Oh no, I thought there was going to be something over there. Oh, he sank right to the bottom there. Yeah, I really like these new controls a lot. Could have gone with this for when I was playing the main game. But that's okay. And so, wow, we can go quite a few places actually. Okay, this climb up. Oh. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, thanks for that. quite a while without a checkpoint, too. Oh, come on. But I always say it. Book feels very short in this game. To the right. It's pretty much the green guys, they just leave them alone. Whoa, what is... Probably a penalty for doing that, but... In fact, they make you pretty much use those guys here. Excellent. Of course, I get hits. Being pretty generous with the checkpoints. Don't think this is going to be a difference. Nope. also think I am favoring the windmill shuriken, because the fact that it has infinite ammo, although, you know, it has charges basically that regenerate. And it's not just a one target thing either. Little piece and was actually part of the wall, but I guess it's not. What do we have here? Just another one of those. Oh. Okay, so. Oh, jeez. So now we have another sort of puzzle gimmick here. And of course we would have crushing. I don't know why they made those such a faint color like that, though. You know, I was clearly below that. I'm guessing to get all of these, you need a very precise kind of mash. Well, input to get up there. There you go. Clearly stay right here. Oh, what are these guys? Angry natives, I see. Oh wait, do we have to actually use these guys? I guess we do. I don't see a way to get up there. Oh wait, can we find this? Oh geez, what am I saying? Yes, always look at what you can do. Hey you. So we're gonna have some time shifts coming up. So another thing with the windmill shuriken is the fact that it can go through walls as well. Pretty much the range is all that's lacking. Nice. Oh wait, can we maybe do something over here while we cast? Well. Alright, let's explore here first. That wasn't very nice. I forgot to go completely off screen. Come back, platform. Anything down here? No. Whoa. It's kind of a tricky area, that's for sure. Look at all this stuff coming at me. Okay, this guy needs to go away. Come here, birdie. This is kind of hard, to be really honest. That's a good, though. Okay, we gotta connect. Okay. Are there any more of these? No. So we need a future time warp to get back over there. Get the projectiles out of here. I was gonna say, do these permanently stay open, but I guess not. But hey, we have the windmill shuriken, so we don't have to actually be too careful before we open the doors. Yeah, case in point right here. Although I think this would also open it too. I didn't notice this one over here. So yeah, we need a future for two spots here. Is that bird gonna drop an anvil on me? This one's dropping spiked balls. He's dropping coconut. A bone. all kinds of stuff that birds want to drop on us. Here's our time shift. I suppose we can actually save while we're like this. Oh, well, they really make it hard to get back as well. Just barely. We'll see if we can use the save though. Oh. What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say. I thought that was for sure a softball. Save. You actually need the windmill shuriken to get in here. Maybe it's going around from this direction. Just a what is this? This is a strange wall, I guess. Wait, you can actually ride these guys? Oh, of course it moves quickly. No, I want to land on the platform. Oh, it's not going to come back, is it? Or it's going to take a long time to come back. Ultra short grappling hook. I will take full health, although this doesn't really matter. Okay. No, seriously. How? Is there some maneuver that we don't know about? No. Two. Yeah, that's the strap. Just get on here and knock them off as you go along. I don't know if it's a momentum trick. I don't get it though. I think we're gonna come back to this one because I mean, like, I know what I should do, but just not really doing it. Maybe try the other one. Just take a quick look at this. Yeah, this one's just a puzzle. So we need this. This needs to be okay. That's in the correct position. Go down, up, yeah. Okay, I see it. So, you have to be smart with your rotations here. Oh, I think that's it, actually. Yeah. We got a pair of teeth. That is the... Well, there's one back here, too. Yeah, we're missing quite a lot of map, actually. Alright, we'll try this one again. Thank you. we have full health. Should be a bit better this time around. You can even do this, which is nice. See, like that, he doesn't keep his momentum. And I doubt they would want you to tank the hit from the spikes. But yeah, we need the full health when we get down there, I guess. We have full health this time around. Oh well, I guess we did it, but sure that's not as intended. Alright, so we got, I guess it's just that one piece. Yeah, I wish you could zoom out the map. Whatever. I keep thinking those little catapult shots are gonna go through the platforms, but they're not. Oh, hey. Is this a boss or something coming up? Maybe not. Or maybe so. What is this? The angry... Oh, jeez. Oh god. Whoa. Okay. Sure, this is gonna get way faster. Oh wait, we can actually ride on top of the birds? Oh, come on, that wasn't... Well, I wasn't expecting to get blown through the air like that. Here we go again. Pretty sure I landed on top of that. What is this? Yeah, we don't really get much of a window of opportunity for attack here. I see. It's in a sort of set order. All right, we're just gonna stay over here. And this one we can jump on. Okay. Whole being flung through the air though just comes very unexpectedly. Oh, come on. And the tornadoes. Well, that you can't jump out of them once they touch you is kind of a problem. One sec here. I don't know why I came back here. Never mind. Alright, I guess the strat here is to prison release strat is here you wanna have this be pretty. Okay, the timing on that was way shorter than last time. Yeah. Yeah, you cannot jump out of those. I was trying to see, like, if you get caught in one, what can you do? And the answer is not really much. Here comes the drill. Here comes the little lightning. This is different. Kind of hoping that I might get a bird to drop health or something. Hope another drill. We have wind coming up now. Oh. Now I wasn't expecting that. Oh, jeez. Nothing we could have really done there. We don't hold a bee over here. I did not want to grab onto the wall like that. There's nothing you can do. The hole right there. Oh, come on, I did not want to grab onto the wall. landed on top of that. Comes the drill. Not really the best of places, but I guess it's okay. Really nice. Fell down the hole or something. I jumped that. Clearly. You gotta be kidding me. I even put out the loading item. That did not touch me. I press jump. Thank you. can't sort of climb. Why? Just why? Landed right on top of that thing. Not hit me. You know, does the float not work in the rain or something? comes a laser. There's not really much we can do with the setup of the room. Yeah, I figured they were gonna come out of it. More. Oh, jeez. What is this? That was extremely cheap. Not really a good place for that. Here it comes, yes, this. This again. I landed right on the platform. This is such a long fight, too. Okay, here comes the laser down phase. Just stay here. And there's nothing we can do with that big hole right there anyway, so. Right, yeah. Right, this one is at the middle, right? Patience. What do we got now? Okay. Tornadoes. Quadruple tornadoes. Okay. Gonna be the middle one that we get on top of. Okay. Again, just be patient. Yeah, you better give me an achievement for that. What the? It's this guy? Alright. He's so sad. Wow, we even get a new area within the new area. So is he gonna smile at us as we float away? And then cry again? Yep. Alright, well that was certainly difficult. Oh. Yeah, this whole bonus area really tests your platforming skills, which is good. Although, going in here is gonna have the enemy come back anymore. Mountain. Sure, why not? Be grateful for what you have. Oh man. Longer range. There we go. Okay, this is a little different. Kind of inside and outside areas. Time was way too short on that. Okay. See ya. Don't think it's gonna be different. Yeah. Man. These guys are gonna try to back upwards. Okay, that's a little cheap. Oh, okay. Just drop down. Pretty spacious area here. Okay, that was no problem. Oh wait, I think we want to ride on the bird there, actually. What? There we go. That's actually helpful. Oh geez, they move fast when you're on top of them. One sec. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Keep. So do we have to? Oh man. Yeah, we have to do this, it looks like. Okay. Just relax. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Had to figure out the whole grapple maneuver there at the beginning. Another sub area coming up here. Oh, jeez. Having this sub-weapon is pretty much mandatory. Okay. Okay, just be patient. Wasn't planning to do it that way, but that's okay. Oh, we got crumbling platforms then. Oh god, cheap. Hey, what does this switch do, if anything? Oh, it opens that. I guess we need to do the shift here. Okay, we need to get rid of these guys. Okay, we want to just hurricane this from the opposite side. Okay, I got it. There we go. Wow. We didn't take any damage, huh? Pretty tough area, I will definitely won't deny that. Alright, gotta wait for this to come back around. Figured we needed a time shift, just wanted to take a look at what's coming up though. Okay, get rid of this guy. I do like the colors here. Okay, these guys can go through the walls. Pretty sure I grappled onto the thing there. Well, we can keep going up. Let's see if there's a checkpoint, which was a good choice. Oh man. It's kind of tricky. Yeah, how? Man. Let's see. And of course, short range on this keeps missing the mark. Too early. Pretty much. All right, it's pretty much when they pass over this little area of background. Right there. Well, thankfully, you pretty much have unlimited tries at this. Oh, come on. I lied about him right there. Yeah, you can't go up there from the opposite side. Is one of those puzzles. Oh. Doesn't help that he attacks down when I want him to attack the side. Why did I open the map like that? No, I didn't want to go in there. Is it by chance a waiting puzzle? I don't think so. This is definitely one of those things that's gonna probably take longer than it should. Sword is not hitting the target. I really, really, really don't want to come back here. Why can't we grapple diagonally? Oh. Yeah, that's clearly it. Well, of course, something like this would have to happen now. Okay, I think I might have a way of doing this, so that's clearly not it. And if the sword doesn't hit the targets, that doesn't help. You can tell this is a very craftily designed. Oh my god, there we go. Let us continue. Okay, we need that time shift. Take a moment to rest here. Okay. Nice. Tiny platforms, that's always fun in platforming. Anything new? Probably not. They're coming at us full force. Like we're, kind of feeling like the end, and oh, I was right. Punctual. World. Good energy. Voodoo altar. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Dark Messenger. Oh dear. Thank you. What is this? Some kind of a race, it looks like. Hello. Oh, almost. Yeah. Aha, that's the point in our system. Okay, that was pretty easy. This one, on the other hand, is not so easy. Also, we're almost out of health. There's another kind of unfair aspect of this. Oh, I guess we got it. Really? Yeah, you know, doesn't really help that we lose our momentum like that. Or that we don't exactly know which way to go. No, I don't want to grab onto the wall. Cheap. Wow. I think it's designed that way on purpose. Now do we get to fight the Dark Messenger? Dude. What is this? Oh God. It's actually pretty bad. Oh, we got the head again. What is this? What? Punch out. Do we get star punches? Just need the punch out music. Okay. Is there like a block button? That's two. There's no time limit either. Or hearts, which is one of the things I didn't really like about Punch Out. So in a way, it's like Super Punch Out. Oh, wrong way. TKO. Now that's a finale. It worked. Now kiss going out. New DLC? Yeah, please open the cage. We had a picnic. Don't need to measure anything. Measure exactly 112 centimeters. Do the thing again sometime. Sure. Don't know what that is. Bonus tropical side quest, indeed. Okay, so let's just take a quick look here. Oh. Wait. Maybe we have to leave and come back if we wanna do some more exploring. Ah, credits for the expansion pack, I see. Alright, yeah, that was pretty fun. The first boss was definitely the toughest. Punch-out thing was very interesting, though. Top of the ceiling cracks. cool. We got a bonus boss here or something? These guys? Stay to your distance. Oh no. It's got purple stuff coming off of it. What is this? I see, so, we can go back and get that stuff. Alright, well, where am I actually? Wait. So we need to get the, so this is pretty much then the second half of the main game. Sure how I want to proceed. I mean, we do of course know what to do, so just not really a matter of doing it, but I think that might be a good place to call it for now. Well, I guess we play a little bit longer. Yeah, we don't have to collect any of the green coins, so. Are you serious? I'll say that one definitely doesn't count. Yeah, we need the thing to thaw him out. Thank you. Cheap. Yes, I know. I should have done that percent. This has a, yeah. Okay, let's stay in the future. Let's go the wall. Oh, come on. In this small. I remember right, this is just F. Yep, shouldn't have gone that way, but we did. I want my hit point back. There we go. What really happened the first time? Rude. That's what I get for map completion. Alright, let's see what's in the room here. If anything, we can just open the portal. I like how they force you to have this item to go this way. Yeah, this is to the portal here. Right? Yeah, I think that's a pretty good place to stop then. So, all right. Switch your views here. All right, well, that's going to do it for today. I'll thank anyone who was watching. And let's do an ending card and do a raid shortly afterwards.